We're on the Amazing Race.
Let's go.
Being such big fans of the Amazing Race, I created a fake online edition of the race. I hired a camera guy. I created fictional roadblocks, detours through 6 states, over 5,000 miles, 2 countries, and we ended up underneath the Aurora Borealis.
Justin proposed to me under the Northern Lights, and I said yes.
After putting the proposal on the internet, it became a viral sensation. It caught the attention of BuzzFeed, and it was on AOL, MSN, Yahoo. For that to work out and then lead to where it's led, it's truly like a dream come true.
There's definitely some attractive female teams for sure on the race. We are certainly planning on using flirtation as a strategy.
It's one of our, actually, probably our biggest strategies. We're good talking to girls, and we think they're gonna go for the Southern Texas charm. Throughout the 4 years of college, we had some run-ins with the same girls.
Even though I'm 6'3", and he's like 6 foot with his
and
hair.
His game is terrible.
Alex and I, we have a form of dwarfism called pseudochondroplasia.
I don't ever really look at myself having a disadvantage. I mean, I wrestled all throughout high school. I made it to state a few times.
In high school, I was the theater kid, choir, show choir, jazz choir.
We can be the sleeper team. Sneak right past everybody and end up having that $1 million in our pocket.
Yeah.
I'm Cindy Chack, and I'm a general dentist.
I'm Rick Chack, and I'm an obstetrician gynecologist.
As doctors, being calm, cool, collected, under pressure is very, very important.
We're smart, we're athletic, and we work well as a team. So for the other teams, watch out.
Team Chack Attack
is gonna come get you.
We have been best friends forever. I was a single mom.
We were close most of my childhood, but her reaction to my coming out was not ideal. Your mom's the one who's supposed to love you unconditionally, and so it was awful. I mean, we didn't talk for quite a little time after that. She has grown so much since I first came out. I still think there's a little bit of room to go.
I used to be his hero, and I don't feel like I'm his hero anymore. But maybe after this race and during the race, I will be your hero again.
We both ran track at UC Riverside.
I broke the school record in the heptathlon.
And then a year later, I broke the school record in the heptathlon. Dream team, baby.
Dream team!
I'm Logan. This is my boyfriend, Chris. We have a pretty crazy job. We're paparazzi. We're not celebrity obsessed by nature. We're actually photographers to begin with. We never pictured ourselves doing this. Whatever we were doing wasn't paying the rent until we shot a couple celebs on the beach and we started to realize this might be the way to go.
Yeah.
We were chasing Justin Bieber around just a couple days ago, and now we're chasing Phil around the world. We're gonna find him first, just like we do at home in Miami.
Exactly.
I'm from Staten Island.
I'm from Jersey.
Krista and I are former NFL cheerleaders.
There's a big stereotype when you're from Jersey and you're from New York and I'm a cheerleader, but I have a master's degree in speech pathology.
I am currently a consultant for physicians in healthcare. So like the hair, makeup, that's nothing.
Yeah, don't let it fool you.